you doing today? This is Melvin from Aromotives Diagnostics Pro. Now we have this 2013. This is a Honda Accord. This Accord is for pets, but today we need the transmission shifter cable. We have to reuse this transmission shifter cable in another car. So when I try to take it out, I was impossible to find, you know, a way to take it out. But I come here and I take a close look and see, you know, how this cable can be taken out. The first thing, we need a 14 millimeters socket. The way to do it, as you can see, we have this nut right here, 40 millimeters. We have to take it out, this one, and then disconnect the cable from the back right here to pull this cable out. Yes, you have to remove, all covers around the shifter assembly to get access to the shifter cable. But that was the easy part for me. This was the hard part because my first time to take it out a cable like this. So let me do it. Okay. With the 40 millimeters socket, I have to remove this nut right here. Okay, the nut is out. And you can see right here, we have a different position. You see the cable have a large grommet right there. So that means I can regulate this cable. So you don't want to have the problem with the position of the shifter. You have to mark with a black or white paint, you know, mark it to know where the cable was before this taking out. But after that, remove the nut, and now I have to disconnect the cable from the box right here. So how to disconnect the cable? That is the question. You can see, look like a stack, but I don't see any clicks, I don't see nothing around this thing right here. The first thing, you know, I remove this little click. This little click was here, because without the click, I cannot remove the cable. So you have to remove this white click right here. And this position is more than enough, you know. So after this, you have to move this thing right here counterclockwise to the left. But you have to move at least a turn and a half, or maybe a turn, you know, more. I think right here is the top. So in this position, keeping holding, you can pull out the cable a little bit. Oh my God. Let me try again. An screw, like an screw, no, but there is a strong spring, you have to bend, and then pull out. Okay? And now you release. So the way to remove this cable from the box is moving, pull this thing out, and then move all this thing to the left. All right? Let me see how many ton I have to do right here. One turn, exactly. You have to do one turn to the left to pull this cable out. So now it's out from this place. I have to remove the grommet right here inside this grommet. Not a cover or something like that. To keep the dust out from the cow. So I have to push this plastic right there. And then right here is the cable. Okay. I have to remove these 10 millimeters nut and then pull out the cable. Hat. Okay, the nut is out. Now the cable. Oh, right, we have it here. Yes. So we did it. You know? So, this was the way to take it out this cable. I hope you can find some information in this video. Thank you for watching this Automotive Diagnostic Pro videos. Have a nice day. Bye bye.